job, Ryder. No, you're fine. You can't really hear it back here. Up front you can. That's the way the mic is pointing.
Box him out, Connor!
Thank you.
Dominic got pissed.
That might have been a team.
Hey, what happened? What happened in your game?
Not a still play.
Oh, my game or this one?
This one.
Yeah, we're down 9-14.
Both sides completely asleep. 9-14 and half, ninth grade.
Everybody's asleep.
Oh, you're not coaching it?
I was, and then Dean came.
Oh.
We're still playing.
We missed the three, and then the other time, the ball comes from, you know, the, like, he was thinking about shooting, and he traveled.
Oh. He's nervous.
Yeah. It was the very first possession for him. He was like...
That's fine, a lot of kids do. When school starts, it's Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. When school starts, it's Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. And that's when the basketball starts. In August, it's every day in August, 6 to 8. I think I almost convinced Dominic to play as well as Carmine. With that speed, Dominic's at speed, and he's a tough kid. Big rider into that bunch. We're gonna have some fun. Not so much when the kids are already on the team. I got these brothers, the DeFranco brothers. They're fast. I need size. Size is very useful in this sport. And you see the size of my son, Connor. He's gonna be a quarterback slash tailback, but he's a power back. He runs between the tackles. Where Dominic is the outside speed kid. So he's a Zeke. Yep. And then you mix him on the offensive defensive tackle and then slide him off the tight end to sneak him out there. Run a little out route and take it and dump it off to him. He's having fun with that. I heard you play.
It'd be funny to see it, like,
look at my YouTube channel for Tayshaun Young Golden, who was my tight end last year. 6'2", 225. Impossible to tackle. His highlight video has a play of him dragging four kids 15 yards. He has good confidence in basketball right now. Now we transition. If you transition that to football, his confidence will do him wonders.
Watch
That was a push. That was payback.
Get out of him.
Keep it up, bud.
Thank you.
Out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He had a little attitude. Championship on it. The bracket. Nice pass.